A hockey prodigy, Sidney Crosby made headlines across Canada at an early age and dominated at every level.
Sidney Crosby's iconic. We're talking a kid at 14 that was on Hockey Night in Canada. There are the great players of the game, Gretzky, Lemieux, Lindros, Crosby. He's on that list.
He's been great for hockey. He plays the game hard and plays with a great deal of class. He's been wonderful for our game.
In 2005, it was not a question of whether Crosby would be the first pick of the draft, but where he would go. The NHL lockout led to an unprecedented draft lottery for selection order, where all 30 teams had a chance to land the teenage phenom.
The number one overall selection belongs to Pittsburgh Penguins.
That was incredible. It changed everything for the franchise to get a player like Sidney.
I think the whole city was just excited to be able to have the new kid on the block. He didn't disappoint, not in any way.
Oh, slap me silly, Sidney.
Welcome to the Crosby Show, Sidney Crosby, absolutely off the charts.
We had heard how great he was, but we knew he was a different kind of player. You know, he wasn't the big tall guy. He wasn't big like Jaromir, big like Mario.
There are a few players that can skate the way he skates. When he's on his edges, when he's got the puck and he's determined, nobody can stay with him.
Splitting D-men, jumping through the air, slap shot through the five hole, like he could do it all.
In my mind, the best all-around player in the world.
Crosby surpassed 100 points in each of his first two seasons and won the Ross and Hart trophies and the Lindsay Award in 2006-2007. That summer, the Penguins named the 19-year-old captain.
Even at 19, being such a young captain, the youngest at the time ever, he just epitomized exactly what the Penguins were all about moving forward, both on and off the ice.
Crosby and the Penguins had established themselves. And on January 1st, 2008, they arrived on an international stage at the NHL Winter Classic.
You didn't know what to expect. You're playing outside, snow's coming down, could barely see the puck. Close game, it goes to a shootout.
The game on his stick right here. Score!
Sid scoring the shootout goal for the first Winter Classic is just, you know, perfect.
The Penguins carried the momentum from the Winter Classic all the way to the 2008 Stanley Cup Final, where they lost to Detroit. The following season, they returned to the final for a rematch with the Red Wings.
When you lose, you don't know if you're getting another chance at it.
The Penguins have won the Stanley Cup!
You'd never think that you'd get there back-to-back, especially against the same team, so it was great to be able to win that time.
The championship established Sid the Kid as the face of the NHL. In 2009-2010, Crosby scored 51 goals to win the Richard Trophy. The following season, he had a 25-game point streak and was leading the NHL in scoring heading into the new year.
Sidney Crosby, absolutely playing the best hockey of his life. In the Winter Classic, all eyes in the hockey world are on the city of Pittsburgh, and Sid gets hit in the head, and he's out.
A concussion would limit Crosby's play for much of the next two seasons.
I think the most important thing for him was to be patient and make sure that he was 100% when he came back.
I was excited just to be able to go out there and compete again. The next step is, what do I have to do to be at my best?
His talent is superior, but his inner drive is off the charts.
He came back and was the best player in the world again.
Upon his return, he won back-to-back Lindsay Awards, adding another Art Ross and Hart Trophy in 2013-14. In the 2016 playoffs, he led the Penguins back to the Stanley Cup Final.
He's a perfectionist, and he challenges his teammates on a daily basis.
He's the leader, and you better pick it up a bit to follow.
You skating, helping each other, talking out there?
He had a chance to win a second one, and he was the best player throughout the playoffs.
As he has his entire career, Crosby rose to the occasion, capturing the Conn Smythe and a second Stanley Cup.
Winning is what motivates me. That's what you want to be a part of as a hockey player, and that's validation itself right there.